Welcome back, everybody. Although he hasn't stepped onto an NBA court just yet, Peter Jok is working to make his dreams happen. And in the meantime, inspiring the next generation of talent. Kids from all around the area came to Des Moines for Jok's very special and very new basketball camp. Peter Jok has always chose to look down the road than around the corner.
I'm a man of faith, and I always put God first, and I'm a big believer, and he has a plan for me, and everything happened for a reason.
That's why part of God's plan for Jok is to give back and share his talent with the next generation of superstars, showing them how he got to where he is today. And there's no better way to do that than through his first ever Jok City Academy youth camp.
Just to be in position I'm in right now, growing up from Des Moines, Iowa, and all the stuff that I went through, I just want to be able to get back to the kids so that it kind of paved the way for the kids and show them that what I went through, and if I can do it, you can do it.
Boys and girls from around the metro got to work on their game with Jok himself.
It was a great experience.
It was a good weekend.
Yeah, it was a great experience.
I thought there was more basketball.
It was cool, actually. It was nice. I've known him for a long time, so it was cool. It was fun being at his camp.
The competition and even a little smack talk, they'll tell you, was intense. But to realize how big an impact Jok has on those kids, look no further than Abdi Bashar Jr., a freshman at Bryan High School in Omaha, Nebraska, who traveled to Des Moines to learn from one of the best the state has to offer.
It was amazing. It was like one of the best out here from the Midwest. And like speaking to him was just like a blessing.
You don't really understand what it means until a kid tells you what it is, like how they feel about it. So just be somebody's role model and be able to give back to the kids and to hear stuff like that, you know, it's a blessing.
Every kid left camp encouraged to one day be just like Peter Jok.
Yeah, the number one thing was like effort and stuff and trying. So I'm gonna work, like when I get home, I'm gonna work on
my form
trying
shot.
And stuff.
Just to like get better and be good at it and hopefully play at a high level.
As far as like reach my dream, like sky's the limit, you know?